And I'm Fantasia Lamar.
Yeah. And I'm LAGANJA ESTRANJA.
And I'm just here for the view.
It's a lovely one, gal.
Hello, Miss YouTubery. It's me, the Queen of Greenery, welcoming you back again to another Thursday day in the life of vlog. Oh, grrr. Now I am currently in TJ, aka Tijuana, aka the home of the Caesar salad. Bet you didn't know that fun fact, but it's my favorite food, so of course I know. It was created here, and I've been to the original restaurant, not this time, because it's a secret. That's right, doing a surprise birthday party for a lovely gay. After this, I'm gonna be driven across the border at 4 a.m. to San Diego, where I will be flying out at 8 a.m. to Hawaii. Then I'm gonna be performing in Hawaii for my dear friend G Dolce to help her raise some money for her pageant. Then I'm gonna take 2 days off. You know how I take days off. And then I'm gonna come back to San Diego to perform for Trans Girl Power at Riches. Here we go, as always, you know me, working, hustling, lots of locations, lots of people, but I can't wait to take you on the journey. Let's go. Also, if you're shady, yes, I could not button my outfit, okay?
That's where you're going, fat ass.
I feel like Roxy Andrews, mom. I am getting thick and juicy. I feel like that's very like Simone All-Stars winner coming back this season, like unbuttoned pants, like it's fashion, but, and that's okay. You know why? Because it's my body.
And I love her, and I'm still that bitch.
Okay, let's go for real now. Whew. So I just finished my first number. She's exhausted already. You know, the thing about private parties is they're really special because they're very intimate, but also it's really hard as a performer when you're just walking into a ballroom of about 25 people with the fluorescent lights on. It's kind of like I get drag con PTSD with all those lights. Anyways, Abraham loved my performance, so that's all that really matters to me. But I have got to get changed and go get physical. She's putting the work in, mama. I mean, honestly though, huge shout out to Howie B for making such an indestructible costume. Literally, this is my 115th time doing this number. I mean, girl, she is still pretty much as she was. I mean, it's gotten a little rickety up here on the shoulders, but overall, like, I just can't believe this is still holding together. If you wanna see how this outfit was made, go check out my behind the scenes for the Lip Sync Assassin All-Stars Season 6.
How's the slogan? 1,000 beautiful girls and 3 ugly ones. You've got to be kidding me. What a way to leave TJ. Here we go to Border Patrol. She made it to the airport. I'm super early, but I prefer to be early because the early bird gets the worm. Do you know what I mean? All right, the doll has finally made it onto her flight. I had the most amazing conversation this morning with my dear friend Madge from Madge and Biscuit, and I am ready to take off to Hawaii. She is just so gorgeous. I swear to God, I want to live here one day. So good to be back, Hawaii. And this is why the Hawaii airport is the best. Look at what you land to. Are you kidding me? This is the airport. Like the best airport in the world. And how's the airport crew? Wow, are you gonna lay me, Pop?
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
Mama, when I tell you the doll got ready in 20 minutes, mug and all, full look, can't take me anywhere. Professional Hawaiian slut.
So this dish right here is literally one of my favorite dishes in all of Hawaii. It's just, or Hawaii. It is steamed fish with lime. So good. We got a little shrimp moment. We got a little papaya salad. We've had fried chicken, calamari. I mean, you know how I do, y'all.
We made it to Hula's. We are gonna go see my friend Miss Candy Shell.
Taking pictures of this. It took a lot of work to put on this bathing suit.
Yeah. You better work!
You heard this song.
I've made it back to my room, and I just wanted to show you this is usually what it looks like when I have to rush to get ready. How is it? The doll just splays out, but can we please get into the room? How is it? I cannot. I love Hawaii so much. That was the funnest 2 hours of my life, but now it's time to, take a quick nap before we go out tonight. The doll is officially dressed and ready for tonight's party. I'm giving you very purple people eater. Hashtag house of dry. Common love isn't for us. We created something phenomenal. Don't you agree? Don't you agree? You got me feeling diamond rich. Nothing on this planet compares to it. Don't you agree? Don't you agree?
Cheers! To Hawaii and Chizote, hello. Oh, I couldn't do it in one.
Baby, I am a winner, honey. I am your Miss Hawaii Universo Latina USA, competing for the title of Miss Universo Latina USA.
Period.
In Washington, D.C., October 9th, 10th, and 11th. Now I'm gonna take the crown, honey.
Period.
What, period.
Do you, what do you think, Jay?
I think she should already win the crown.
She already has the crown.
Honey, touch this skin.
Touch this skin, honey.
Thank you, Dr. Nathan Bond.
So I'm here with my sisters.
Hello.
I don't even know if you guys know this. I think Tori does. Two of the most original icons here in Hawaii who actually inspired me to be who I am.
I love you, baby.
Yes.
Love you,
Mahu forever.
Mahu forever. Yes.
And what are we going to do right now?
What are we going to do?
Read! Oh my god, I forgot the word! Get in here!
Read-a-lead!
Here we go, period. Let's cannabis content. It. They love that.
Oh. Candy care is yours.
The kush. From the plug.
You know. How is it?
How?
How?
assumption.
Late night vibes.
Put this in your bag.
I told you it's very questionable. Ooh.
Aw, I really miss you though. How have you, like,
I've missed you too. Well, I'm a little confused because I was told we're going to Zippy's, but it says Napoleon's Bakeries, but
the top one.
The Z for Zips. Why have one meal when you can have two?
Or three.
Or three. But, like, look at that. So it's like spaghetti with corn. Interesting. Chili and chicken with rice. Interesting.
Yes.
Oh, ranch. You know, we gotta have the ranch. I got the orange bang.
One of those.
Now available on tap. Orange bang. Good morning, Hawaii. Yes, baby. I am so ready to just get out there and do nothing. When I tell you the Hawaiians took care of me, I mean, literally, I'm here for 2 days. Like, how am I supposed to consume all of this? And yes, in the background, I am watching the Johnny Depp trial. The diva doll is ready for her day. Am I giving you beach resort wear realness? Yeah. Just a little light mug for the beach. Puss. It is a gorgeous day, honey. The wind is in my hair and I am feeling stunning. All right, it is time for lunch number one of the day. One of my favorite places here to get udon. Now, usually, you know, I would go for the fried stuff, but I'm gonna wait because I'm gonna eat lunch number two with G Dolce very soon. But how delicious does that look? I'm so excited. Oh, it's hot. Hot. So this is what we always do. We roll the weeds, mm-hmm. and we drive on this lovely little, what is this called?
Tantalus.
And there's moments where when we pull over to the side, yes. which you'll have to do, I want to show the vloggers, the vlog viewers.
Yes.
I need a name for them. Vluers. You can see Diamond Head from here?
Uh-huh, you'll be able to see the one viewpoint.
So gorge. Okay, so here's why we always drive this area. Ooh. Now it's cloudy today. It's raining, but still. How gorgeous. Let's zoom in. Oh. Stunning. Let's zoom out. What? Gorgeousa. I do wish it wasn't as cloudy, but it's kind of moody. Like, can you just imagine driving this every day? Look at how luscious. So this is what it looks like normally.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Way inside.
This is
what
how?
I love it.
Seriously, she decided to put on an impromptu show.
Why am I always doing the most? Like, really? I needed this for lunch today, my second lunch. Too much. So now we have come to our second smoke spot of the day, another one of our regulars. It's the mall parking lot. Uh-oh, mommy was bad. I got some Versace. I'll do a haul later. Girl, everywhere I go, this song just haunts me. Although, I'm not gonna lie. I think he might have put it on purpose. And here's my friend Jaime. Yes! Give it to me. Why don't you go on the stage? You're ready. I know you're ready. Let's get physical. Yeah. What team name are we?
Pussy Wow Wow.
Oh, yeah. Let me zoom in on the name. Pussy Wow Wow's about to dominate trivia here. We're gonna win. Team Pussy Wow Wow had a perfect score. Congratulations, Team Pussy Wow Wow.
Okay, so I have to run to dinner, but my friends are gonna stay. They're gonna hold down the floor for Pussy Wow Wow. They're gonna send me footage, and hopefully, we will be taking the grand prize on tonight.
Guess who made it to dinner right on time at 8 p.m.? It's time for some more delicious food. Maybe an udon noodle, but probably just sushi. Here we go. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, theys and them, it's Chris, here to help us with all our food pleasures. Now, Jaime also suggested this one, too.
Oh, the machi carpaccio.
Yes, but this is his favorite roll. Oh, look at all this. Look at all this. Thank you, Chris. You're the best. Yes. Okay, now I'm kind of wishing I had waited to eat my udon. Look at how sickening this is. The bowls are huge. The noodles are thick. And for the final meal of the day, I got the lava roll. Wow, I can't believe I put all this in my belly in one day. Seriously, what an amazing day. My best friend Robert told me I would not rest, and he was correct. How's the dress I got? So gorgeous. And then this little, you know, dance moment. Had to get it. And then my favorite. You guys, I got Versace. Yes, it's Jeans Couture, so it is the cheaper line, but how gorgeous. And then you already know the only way to end today is with a deep soak. Now, I have been holding on to this for a while. Shout out to Tub Life. Baby, 400 milligrams, although this is probably just 200. Oh, yes. Yes. Gonna put a little hair mask on and just watch some TV and soak. And we're back at it again today. First stop, cones, because I'm a lazy roller.
Back at it again with the ganj.
Yup. You know.
Does anyone even remember that reference? Back at it again with the Vans. Damn, Daniel. Like, you don't remember Damn Daniel?
No.
Girl, she went on Ellen and everything.
I'm like, no. She's all matchy today with her lighter.
Flip it hot. Hot
girl. Hot what? Spicy girl. It's too hot. It's too hot.
Hot girl summer. Stop number two. My favorite snowcone place. Dun, 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 dun. The most amazing meal you could ever have. Spicy ahi poke with furikake. What is on it? Furikake.
Furikake.
Love that. And Krispies. And then we have the Obama rainbow with the ice cream underneath. A little fruit juice. Aloha.
How is it? We're getting over to North Beach. There she is. That's my pretty bird. Look at these beauties. I hope the camera shows it. They've got red hair. So cute. Okay, lunch number two closes in just a little over 15 minutes. Will we make it? Will we get the shrimp? Will we get the corn?
The corn!
Stay tuned.
The corn!
So I'm sad. Unfortunately, my corn place is closed. Which one I would always get, of course, the Baja. Butter, mayo, lemon, lime juice, Baja seasoning, Parmesan cheese, but we didn't make it in time, but we're still gonna get the shrimp. But luckily we've made it in time for the shrimp at Giovanni's? Giovanni's, here we go. So we got our shrimp, no corn, but we got spring rolls covered in sauce. I did this one with a soy sauce. I did this one in a soy sauce with a sriracha on the side. And then over here we have an Asian chili with a little pepper and some garlic chili on that salad. Yum yum. So right as we were about to leave, I was like, I really need a frozen drink. And then we were trying to like figure out where frozen drinks were. And then I realized, no, I need Dole Whip. So I looked it up and right where we were, over here. Oh, this is way better. I should have been facing the sun. Hello. Bad vlogger 101. Anyways, we're getting Dole Whip. Yes, God. Okay, Google lied to us. There was no Dole Whip, but the Nancy Drews of ice creamery that we are, we discovered that there's a place 6 minutes away. Angel's Ice Cream, honey. Dun, 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 dun. Let's hope they have the Dole Whip. How is it? How is it? Girl, I'm back again. I had to come say bye to my friend, of course. How is he? How is it? Boo. Oh, boo.
Okay, this time it's not on purpose. Haunting me everywhere I go. Everywhere I go. Let's get physical. Hey!
Well, it's a pretty typical ending to a night. Ended up ordering my dinner. Because, you know, everything else I ate today was just lunch one and lunch two. The Bar Bacchus is right next to the amazing Thai restaurant where I ate the first night when I got into Hawaii. So I got the lime fish again. I had to have her. But this time I got her extra spicy because, you know, I love it caliente. It was delicious. But anyways, then I got home. I showered. I did my hair mask. And naturally, after smoking some rita, I needed some more food. So I had to walk the streets of Hawaii to find a place that was open because everything is closed because of Corona. They told me to go to Don Quixote. I said, the musical? They said, no, the convenience store. She was closed, so then I found a 7-Eleven. Ma, I secured the bag, the full bag of snacks. We're gonna have an unpacking, we're gonna watch an episode, and then we're gonna get ready for our early flight. As you can see, we got an array of items, some for now, some for later. We got a little salt and vinegar, Maui style potato chip, a little Lunchable, some dibs, a Sprite, and a salted chocolate caramel cake vibe. And then for tomorrow, we have some Tic Tacs, some cupcakes, some Reese's, and of course, the Lihing watermelon. Gotta take something back with me. It's been a morning, y'all. It has been a morning. Oof, I feel like I do not look the cutest. Ready for story time? Sorry for the cigarette, but I have to smoke. So this morning was very early. I woke up at 4 a.m., got ready, did my makeup, was feeling lovely, packed my bags, ready to go, good mood. Get to the airport and realize, oh my God, I've left my phone in the Uber. What do I do? So all I could think was, get your laptop and call your phone from your laptop. Well, the internet wasn't working. I couldn't do it. Now we're moving in line. I'm in full service. There's a huge line. I'm worried I'm gonna be late for the plane. My laptop takes a tumble. Look at her. Let's log in so you can see how bad. Look at her, y'all. Just broken the screen and, you know. So I'm like, gosh, what am I gonna do? Now I can't get my phone. Luckily, the sweet lady at Southwest was like, oh, sweetheart, just use my phone. I call the guy. He's Hawaiian, of course, also sweet. Brings me back the phone, which is how I'm filming this now, so everything's going to be fine for the day. I just, you know, have to spend, you know, I just have to spend $2,000 now on a laptop before I go on tour. It's super old. I've had it since college. I can afford to get a new one. I will get a new one. Lesson learned is take your time, make sure you have everything. This is why I always carry a clutch, but as you can see, the clutch was too full of stuff, so I didn't notice that the phone wasn't in there. Anyways, long story short, I stayed positive and calm even after I broke my laptop because I was like, you know what, these are all material things, and if worse comes to worse, I'm gonna get on my flight, I'm gonna make my gig, I'll contact my best friend somehow, I'll get home tomorrow, and at the end of the day, they're just material things, and I will be able to replace them because I work hard, and I can do such things like that, you know? So, that was cool that I stayed calm. But yeah, what a morning, so that's why, yeah. Might have to have another one. Oof. Anyways, see you in San Diego. Well, after all the shenanigans, we have made it to San Diego, girl. It's giving very flight. Hotel, bar, another flight, hotel, bar.
Bus, club, another club, plane, next place, no sleep, no fear, nobody believed in me.
Okay, I'm featuring this room. How's the view here?
Gorgeous. Wow, look at all that. I think that's where they port stuff. They dock the boats. I think that's ocean. So nice. Gonna have a little lunch and then we're gonna get to gigging, mama. It's time to get physical for the 117th time.
Today we went for a classic pepperoni pizza and a little house salad. We're gonna do a little balsamic and ranch mix, a classic for me. I've got about 10 minutes to eat and then about 50 minutes in which to get ready. Pray for me.
She's a professional. Ready,
and on time, headed downstairs at 7:02.
Okay, we are backstage at Rich's. Honey, the dolls are dressed.
We're front stage right now.
Oh, front stage. This stage.
We're
front
stage. Full trans.
The dolls are in the back.
The dolls are in the house.
All the dolls.
I'm Giselle.
Yeah.
And I'm Fantasia Lamar.
Yeah. And I'm the
and I'm just here for the view.
It's a lovely one, gal. Let's
but wait, what is the night called? Trans Girl Magic?
Yes.
No, Trans Girl Power.
At the end of the night, we're going to be sponsored by Casamigos. This is the Casamigos Trans Girl Show. Yeah.
But this is the best part of all the gigs. Literally, it's the Kiki backstage. I live. Now it's time to go get physical for the third time this weekend. Hello. The time has come for me to chasse away, baby. That's right. Let's hit it to LA. Here we go. And how's the driving look? Skincare, y'all. Multitasking. So I totally forgot to film an ending to this vlog. My bad, but give me a break. It was 3 a.m. when I finally got home and all I wanted to do was cuddle with Dabbers and go to bed. But last and certainly not least, I had to show you this gorgeous little gift that my dear friend Jaime sent me off with. He said, because if it ain't green, you're not what? Interested. Thank you, Jaime. I love you, and I love you all in Hawaii and San Diego and Tijuana. Thanks for watching another vlog, and we'll see you next week. Bye.
Yes, God, YouTube, it's me, Miss LAGANJA ESTRANJA, reporting live from Spiritus here at Pizza. We've got dolls eating pizza. We've got dolls being gay, and we've got trans, hungry. Ordered two cookies, a salad, and a full pizza.